Now Colleen plans a Agatha Christie TV tell-all as some days will go down in history forever. The day that man landed on the moon, the day that Diana Spencer married Prince Charles, and the day that Colleen Rooney posted the mother of all bombshells on Instagram, and declared war on her fellow wag Rebecca Vardy. There has been so much information given to the Sun newspaper about me, my friends, and my family, all without my permission or knowledge, she wrote, before detailing a 5-month plot she'd concocted to sniff out the leak in her inner circle. It's Rebecca Vardy's account. 2 years, and hundreds of thousands of pounds in legal fees later, and the battle still rages on, with Becky in the midst of suing Colleen for libel. And next year, as their trial goes to the High Court, we could get to see it all played out on TV as, according to insiders, Colleen is set to make an explosive documentary about their infamous feud. What a time to be alive. Colleen has remained quiet ever since that famous online post. But this could all change in what could be the TV event of the year, said an insider close to the 35-year-old, who's apparently been offered £1 million to tell her story, last week. Viewers would see all the evidence that Colleen has forensically gathered via her online sleuthing and see why she is convinced that Rebecca leaked the stories about her and others. She is minded to get it all out into the public domain and let people make their own minds up. Talks are very well advanced. She will propose first. Love Island's Chloe and Toby play Mr. and Mrs. The film would certainly be an about turn for Colleen, who usually prefers to keep her private life private, a policy that sparked this whole row in the first place. But when it comes to her battle with Becky, she's determined to let the truth be known, whatever the cost. As Heat has told you, both parties have been urged to settle their differences out of court, as they continue to rack up massive legal fees. Colleen's looking at a final bill of £537,000, while Becky's costs could amount to £838 kelvins. But neither is backing down, and Colleen's documentary is only set to up the ante further. And it won't be the only shock TV moment of 2022 for Colleen. Amazon Prime's docu Rooney is set to be released early next year, and she has already been seen in the trailer talking about her husband's unacceptable past behavior. With this newfound confidence to speak her mind, it's safe to say her Agatha Christie documentary will be must-watch telly. There is no doubt that Colleen is upping the stakes, and it will be interesting to see how Rebecca reacts, said the insider. But Colleen is on a mission and is passionate about what she believes in. Your move, Becky.